Today we are going to take the chapter Parliamentary Government and our subtopic is Composition of Parliament. First, come to know what is the meaning of Parliament. Parliament means this word has derived from the word parlor, which means to talk. It means this is a place where debates are done and discussions are done for any decision that we have to take. Today we will talk about the composition of Parliament. Parliament has three components, three organs, that is President, first is President, second Lok Sabha and third is Rajya Sabha. Today we will talk only about the two houses of the Parliament, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. For the part of the President, we will take in another video. Today we are talking about two houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. First we will take the Lok Sabha. Lok Sabha is the lower house of the Parliament. It is the lower house of the Parliament. And its strength is, maximum strength is 552. How many? 552. And in this, two members are nominated by the President. How many members? Two members. That members are Anglo-Indian. That members are Anglo-Indian. So this house is lower house of the Parliament. Total strength is 552 and two members are nominated by the President in this house. And if I talk about the tenure, its tenure is 5 years. Its tenure is 5 years. इसका कार्यकाल 5 वर्ष होता है. एंड नेचर दिस इज द टेम्परेरी हाउस. दिस इज द टेम्परेरी हाउस. व्हाई इट्स टेम्परेरी हाउस? बिकॉज इट कैन बी डिसॉल्व्ड बिफोर द बिफोर इट्स डन. इट कैन बी डिसॉल्व्ड बिफोर द 5 इयर्स. एंड प्रिजाइडिंग ऑफिसर हु प्रिजाइड ऑफ द लोक सभा, दैट इज द स्पीकर. This is the, these are the presided by the speaker. And who is our present speaker? Mr. Om Birla is our present speaker. So let's see again. Lok Sabha, it is the lower house of the Parliament. Maximum strength is 552. Nominated by President, how many members? Two members. And tenure 5 years. And nature, this is the temporary house, because it can be dissolved before it's done. And presiding officer who presides of the Lok Sabha, that is the speaker of the Lok Sabha. And in the absence of speaker, its work is done by the deputy speaker. Now talk about the Rajya Sabha. This is the upper house of the Rajya Sabha, upper house of the Parliament. And strength is, maximum strength 250. How many? 250. And nominated by President, 12 members. 12 members are nominated by the President. And tenure is 6 years. This tenure is 6 years. And nature, it's the permanent house. It's the permanent house. It cannot be dissolved in between. And after every 2 years, 1/3 members got retired in this. And presiding officer is our vice president. Presiding officer is vice president. Okay, Rajya Sabha, this is the upper house of the Parliament. Total strength is 250. And members nominated by President, 12 members. And these 12 members are associated with the, taken from the art, which are famous in art, literature and literature, art, science, and from films. And its tenure is 6 years. It's a permanent house, and vice president presides over the presiding officer of this Rajya Sabha. So in this way, we have seen that parliament has two houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. And these two houses, this Lok Sabha is also called the House of People, and Rajya Sabha is also called the People of Council. So in the parliament have two houses, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. One is lower, one is upper house. One stands in 552, and second this Rajya Sabha stands 250. Nominated by president in Lok Sabha 2 and in Rajya Sabha 12. Tenure here is 5 years and here Rajya Sabha 6 years. And it is a temporary house and it is a permanent house. Presiding officer there is speaker, and here presiding officer is vice president. Thank you.